Earthbound spirits trapped inside. See these? They represent the Black Zodiac. They represent the ghost that Cyrus needed to catch. The firstborn son. The torso. The bound woman. The withered lover. Jean. The torn prince. The angry princess. The pilgrimess. The great child and the dire mother. The hammer. And here, the sign of hell's winter. The jackal. And the juggernaut. According to Basilius, the machine required the energy of these specific spirits in order to bring it to life. Once it engages, the spirits are released one by one. The house then draws them to its center. Each one adds its energy to the machine, powering it up.
Powering it up for what?
To open the Ocularis Infernum.
The Ocularis, what's that?
It's Latin. Ocularis. The Eye of Hell?
Very good.
The Eye of Hell. I'm stuck in here with the last house, a bunch of crazy white
Go
people.
Go on.
In hell, there is an eye that sees everything, the past and the future, the heaven and earth, the blessed and the damned. If knowledge is power, then the man who controls the Ocularis would be the most powerful man on earth. Your uncle.
Great.
So, how many ghosts have been set free?
11, and the house needs 12.
No. Damon said something about 13. That there are 13 ghosts.
The 13th ghost is a failsafe. In order to stop the process, the house needs a sacrifice of life instead of death. A willing human sacrifice. A sacrifice of the broken heart. The only ghost to be created out of an act of pure love.
You're the 13th ghost.
The 13th spirit stands before the eye at the final configuration. As the eye opens, the spirit uses the power of life to essentially short-circuit the system.
Uses the power of life how?
By leaping into the eye.
And Arthur's supposed to take this leap? No fucking way, lady. That's suicide, Arthur. I'm not gonna let you do it. You need to come up with something else. That's not working. No way.
Love is the most powerful energy, Arthur.
Meaning?
In order for you to save your children, you'd have to trade your life for theirs.
Let me see this. There's gotta be a better way. I don't read Latin.
Well, we can try it the old-fashioned way, my personal favorite. Nobody's gonna be here to brag about it afterwards. Whatever we decide, we gotta come up with a game plan soon, because time's running out.
You wanna blow the place up?
The last ghost is about to be released.
Look, I know why you feel like you have to do this, Arthur.
Get away from me.
No, psychics call it a linking. We linked earlier. I saw everything about Jean, about you.
Shut up. I'm not gonna listen to this from you.
Kalina is talking about suicide.
Whatever I have to do to save my kid.
It doesn't add up. It doesn't make any sense. There's gotta be a better way.
It doesn't add up? What does add up here, Dennis? How much of this equation makes any sense at all? I can think about are my kids. I don't even know if they're alive.
Let's go out there and find out. One last time, while there's still time, you and me.